Something's here. Could this really be it? Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. He's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. Entrance. It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this. already here. Got to get inside.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through.
Come on.
there was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity. Too close. They're blasting their way in. Might be a way to release that old platform. Let's hope this works. Be way up there.
Dad. Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water. Sluice gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it. Inside.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us? My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb.
Got to raise the water. wall is weak. I should be able to break through.